and Barry tees one up. It hit Hyman. He's down. Slow to get up. McDavid moving to the net. Hyman unable to get up. He's trying, though. One-timer again. Quick. The save, and he hangs on.
I got to tell you, this doesn't look good for Zach Hyman. He absolutely weathered that blast from Tyson Barrie at the blue line. He has not really gotten up under composure. Tried to, fell down again, and he's a tough customer. You just never see Zach Hyman staying down on the ice. But he took that one, a lot of concern right now. Leon Draisaitl with a good one-timer. There was some space short side above the glove of Jonathan Quick. Beautiful, no-look pass by Nugent Hopkins. And right there, there's the one-timer just ticked by Mikey Anderson wide, and then here's the blast by Barry as he absolutely lays into that one, drops Hyman, and he stuck around, even put his stick down on the ice just in case it came out to him, but he was in a lot of pain. Went right to the bench, right down the tunnel.
We'll keep an eye on that for you. Here's Bouchard now, and he gave it away. Kopitar to Moore, shorthanded opportunity for the speedy Trevor Moore. Backhander, Mike Smith forced to make a save. Another whistle on a second shorthanded scoring chance for the Kings.